You know, to really figure out how germs get around, maybe I should become a germ.
Oh, Susie's gonna be a germ.
Here I go, gonna shrink on down.
I was minding my own business, living in Robert's nose. I'm just a teeny tiny germ, here's how my story goes. I'm always ready to travel, though my trips are never planned. It was time to hit the road when Robert sneezed into his hand. So here comes his old buddy Bill, his handshake was so firm. I climbed aboard his hand and went on the journey of a germ. Now Billy needed milk and eggs, so he walked into the store. He left me on the doorknob when he opened up the door. Corina touched the door and said hello to Mr. Sands. They chatted by the vegetables, she forgot to wash her hands. My name is Sheldon Sherman, most people call me Sherm. I was traveling with Corina on my journey up a germ. Hand to hand,
hand to
hand,
hand to hand,
that's the way I travel. Corina bought a ticket and she hopped onto the train. The conductor shook her hand and said, enjoy your ride to Maine. We got off in Bangor, we were happy to arrive. The conductor met the mayor and gave him a big high five. The mayor shook hands with a senator running for a second term. And he shook hands with a majorette on my journey of a germ. The majorette was at a football game, her baton had hardly twirled. I'd given her a cold and traveled halfway around the world. She sneezed into her elbow, I thought I was gonna cry. She washed her hands, no,
bye,
not hot water and soap, no,
bye,
bye. I'm a germ, you can't get rid of me.
Oh, yes I can, I just washed my hands.
Oh no, soap and water.
I washed my hands too, no cold for me, Mr. Germ.
Yeah, and I sneeze into my arm, so ya can't get me, germ.
Oh well, I give up.
Click here to watch more of your favorite PBS Kids shows.